Madam President, Mr. Commissioner, I will reiterate I am among the friends and supporters of Turkey and the strengthening of the cooperation between EU and Turkey. But what happens today in Turkey is first of all detrimental for the Turkey's best interests. The violence, the escalation in the southeastern side of Turkey represent a real danger which should be stopped. We need first and most of all a political dialogue between the government and the Kurdish representatives to go back to the point where the government of Turkey has already achieved important results in the peace process. Now the achievements have been lost and we are coming to a point which can be a point of no return if the escalation will further continue. I will reiterate it first and most of all the best interest of Turkey to prevent further destabilization and escalation of violence which can turn into a civil war. And yes, you do have the responsibility, the EU, the European Commission, the European Parliament, to condemn without exception all wrongdoings of our partners, including Turkey, because they are our long-term partners that we have to cooperate with them on our common challenges, common values, but also to commonly share our values in the future and to have the courage to engage with Turkey the need of calling immediate ceasefire, peace process and visits, official visits in this side which is somehow forbidden for the Western access. Thank you.